on a letter quest. Much how it looks. Despite, I mean, it looks a little bit more shittier than it looks like. But yeah, just pay what you want. So. I mean, it might be alpha. It doesn't. Doesn't say on the game page, but it might be. But they're usually pretty good if it's alpha on putting it there. Just to stand there and hit him. See, it shoots wherever you point, so if you don't click on it right, just leave the mouse cursor where it is, but then you can't see their HP. If you die, you go back to the beginning, but you don't lose any gear or anything. here's the map, the world map. That's pretty much what it is. That little grid system. All the places that are lighted up are the places where I've been. Ones that are empty are where I haven't. But those levels were blocked off by like level and stuff like that. I'm not sure what the level cap is in this either. Try the wizard next, maybe. orders you to come back. Gift subs to channels and everything. Something. As far as I made it, I don't know if there's any, like, shops or anything like that. But, I don't think there's any shops other than the one you come across right near when you, first start out.